Hello everyone. Today we will start a topic of refinery process in Aspen Hysys. We will simulate the complete refinery process using the built-in unit operations of Aspen Hysys. The major topics will include atmospheric distillation, vacuum distillation, delayed coker, hydrocracking unit, fluid catalytic converter, catalytic reformer, whisk breaker, hydrotreater, and alkylation. Most of the units will be simulated in a single flow sheet, however, that cannot be integrated within the refining process. For our selected petroleum assay, we will simulate it individually to show how to model these units. So this is how a complete refinery process may look like. We have one main distillation column, which is atmospheric distillation. And at the bottom of atmospheric distillation, there is a vacuum column. Each fraction from the vacuum and atmospheric distillation column will be treated individually. For example, the light naphtha is go to isomerization unit, while the heavy naphtha will go to catalytic reformer. Similarly, for the light vacuum gas oil and heavy vacuum gas oil, the heavy vacuum will go to hydrocracker, while the atmospheric gas oil and light vacuum gas oil will go to fluid catalytic cracker. The vacuum residue will further treat it in delayed coker or whisk breaker. Each unit enhances the fraction of the required components such as gasoline, diesel oil and jet oil. The process of refinery may vary from one refinery to another due to different properties of the available crude oil. So now we will start simulating our refinery process. In this video, we will just simulate the preheating circuit, and for the next video, we will start the main refining process. Instead of defining the assay using the oil manager as we have done in one of our video, we will select the one of the built-in assay. So we go to the petroleum assay, select any type. So this is the available gallery for the assay. This includes the assay of almost all the countries. For the purpose of simulation, I will use the crude of Iraq. The assay has been imported in the assay. You can evaluate the properties from here, or even you can edit some of the properties as per your requirement. I will go with the default, and it has already created its own component list, and I have selected the fluid package Bang Robinson. We go to the simulation. First, we will define the feed stream. The feed stream has a temperature of 37.78 degrees C and pressure of 21.7 bar. Now, instead of defining the fraction of each component, we will import this composition that we have already selected in the assay section. So go to the petroleum assay, attach the existing assay, and select from the drop down. Now stream has been defined, and it has imported the composition of the feed. Now first, we have a feed heater, we have a mixture after that, another heater, two separators and one annihilator. Now feed will go to the first heater. The heater at the outlet temperature of 126.7 and pressure of 21.28. After heater, the steam will mix with the demin water. Demin water has the temperature of 126.7, 21.28 pressure and flow of 3.312. Change the water fraction to 1. Now the feed will go to the second heater. Which has the outlet temperature of 232.2 and pressure of 18.94. Some of the fraction from the crude will evaporate. That will be separated in separator 1. S4 will go to the second separator. While the S5 will heat further. To prepare the feed for distillation column. Now this S8 stream will go to the atmospheric distillation where it will convert into different fractions.